Hi guys, today we're going to learn the letter and the number of the day. But I'm looking for someone, her name's Lily, but I haven't saw her. Do you see her? Lily, there you are!
Yeah, what's the letter of the day?
you should know, haven't I called you? Have I called you last time?
What's the letter of the day, Gabri'elle? I just want to know the letter, because I love letters and I love numbers. What's the letter of the day?
G.
G! Yeah, and yeah! Hey, what starts with G?
Giraffe!
Giraffe! Whoa! Giraffe's a big, 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 big animal! I love giraffes!
I like giraffes too. They're at the zoo.
Have you ever seen a giraffe before?
Always when I went to the zoo.
When you go to the zoo, you see giraffes? Well, I've seen them on TV, and I've seen them on books. I've never been to the zoo. Can you take me to the zoo one day?
Of course.
Yeah!
Probably I could take the kids too.
Yeah, you can take the kids. Everybody, we're going to go to the zoo, and we're going to see a giraffe.
Them, they had these big long necks.
Big necks! Wow! I don't have a neck. What's my neck? I don't have one.
You do.
No, I don't. I don't have a neck. Wow! Get out of me! No, 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 no. That tickle. Hey! You stop that. Now, what is the number of the day?
It is a big number.
Big number!
It comes 8.
8? 8? Can you count to 8?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm happy to see you today too. And guess what I heard?
What?
I heard that you was going to teach me the Lord's Prayer.
Oh yeah.
Well, I've never heard it before and I want to learn it. So can you teach me? Teach me. Teach me.
It's easy.
Okay.
I can teach you.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go.
Our Father, in charge in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, for deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Did you guys hear that? It was the Lord's Prayer. And Gabri'elle is such a prayer warrior. She loves Jesus, and she taught me the Lord's Prayer. Gabri'elle, can I have a hug?
Of course.
Oh, I love hugs. All right, well, I gotta go. I'm going to teach my friends the Lord's Prayer. See ya.
Okay. Hi, guys. Today, I'm going to do an experiment challenge.
Oh, excuse me.
What?
Brown Bear here. Did I hear you say experiment challenge?
Yep.
Oh, I love experiment challenges. But first, I have to mind my manners. And I have to say, you are a lovely brown girl, Gabri'elle. And I'm a handsome brown bear. You don't have to tell me, I already know. Let's get this show on the road. What is the challenge?
We are going to bust a bag with pencils.
I don't think that's how the challenge goes, but,
Not bust like it open up and fill this whole room with all the
oh,
water.
No. What kind of challenge is that?
No, don't leave.
Okay.
It's going to be a challenge when you try to not bust the water and put the pencil in the bag without the water pouring.
Oh, that's a challenge. And you know what? We're going to need some help with this. Can I get my handy dandy sidekick hand to come in and hold the bag, please? Thank you so much. There it goes. All right. Let the challenge begin.
Oh, no.
Do it. You can do it, Gabri'elle. You can do it. You got to go real slow. You got to go real slow.
Oh, I don't
know. Do it real slow. Do it. You can do it. You can do all things through Christ that strengthens you. There it goes. Go through one more. And oh! Good job. Good job. You know what? I think you can do one more pencil. Do it. One more pencil. Go, go, go.
Oh, goodness.
You can do it. Gabri'elle, you can do it. I believe in you. I trust you can do it. Look at that. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, Bear, you want to jump?
Well, I have paws, and I can't do it. So I need you to do one more for me. Do
well,
one more.
Really?
You got two? Do it. You can do it. Let me see you do it. Oh, my goodness. What a challenge. This is, it's starting to, no. Gabri'elle, come on. Push it through, push it through. Push it, push it, push it.
Oh, man.
Oh, what's going on? We got two. Is that, we got three pencils. Three pencils in the bag. Look at that. Oh, you hear that? That's a little drip. And goodness, it's starting to get wet. I think the challenge is over. Our handy dandy sidekick has took the water from us. But Gabri'elle, guess what? Look at me. You did action. You did a wonderful job. Beautiful brown girl and a handsome brown bird did it again. The challenge is complete. I'm hungry. I'm about to go get me some berries. Bears eat berries.
That's why it's called berries.
You get it. Well, I'm getting out of here. Talk to you later. On to the next challenge.
Bye. I'll see you again. Hello, guys. So, if you like the puppets, make sure to give it a good high five.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, I'm going to show you some of my dogs. This is Barbie's twin sister. And this is the real Barbie. And this is another girl. She's so beautiful. Thank you for watching my channel. And I'm going to have my Barbie dream house on camera too. And it is going to be my Barbie's playing with me. And it's going to be longer than that.
Thanks, guys!
Subscribe to my video.
Yeah.
Recording audio. Okay. Let me get down to where I'm supposed to be at.
Oops.
What?